Good morning, children. This is your science book, Universal Science. Welcome in today's session. Today we are going to study lesson number 2, Animals in Their Surroundings. So in this lesson, we will be able to identify different types of habitats, various kinds of body covering of animals, and we will discuss the various eating habits of animals. There it is a mind map. We will discuss about this mind map. Habitat is the place where an animal lives. According to its habitat, animal is divided into two categories, terrestrial and aquatic. Aquatic is fresh water and salty water. And terrestrial habitat includes forests, grassland, deserts, polar regions and mountains. Terrestrial animals, the animals who lives on land. We will discuss about body coverings also. These are the different habitats such as soil, water, air, snow and rocks. So the place where an animal lives, feed and reproduce is called its habitat. Now we will discuss about the body covering which protects the animal and help them to adapt and live comfortably in their habitat. You can see this small animal. This is amoeba, which can be seen by microscope only. Different animals have different body coverings on their body, such as shell. Shell is a very hard outer covering. And it protects the soft bodies of animals like snails, tortoise and oyster. Second is scales. Fish have overlapping of scales that do not let water enter their bodies. And reptiles such as crocodiles, snakes and lizards also have scales. Birds have feathers which keep them warm and help them to fly. Mammals have hairs on their bodies and such like that the thick fur of a polar bear of an Arctic fox protect them from extreme cold. Now we'll talk about different food habits. According to the different food habits, the food which they eat, the animals, they are divided into three categories: herbivorous, carnivorous, and omnivores. Herbivorous animals, those who eat plants such as herbs and shrubs. Carnivorous animals, they have sharp and pointed front teeth for tearing flesh. And their back teeth help them to chew and flesh. They also have sharp claws on their feet to catch their prey. And this eagle have a curved beak to catch the prey. Such as human and duck, they are coming in the category of omnivorous animal because they eat both. So, we have studied about the environment in which an animal or a plant lives naturally is called its habitat. And this is the place where animal lives, grow and reproduce. The second thing is adaptation. Adaptation is what? Is any change in an animal that gives it an advantage for survival in its environment. According to the feeding habits, the animals have different feeding habits such like birds. They use their beaks for eating. Their beaks are suited to catch the kind of food they eat. A hummingbird has a long and pointed beak to suck nectar from the flowers. Such as eagle has a sharp and hooked beak for catching and killing its prey. According to like that, the type of teeth in an animal also depends on the type of food they eat. As we have studied about, we will just read the features. Herbivores are the animals, they have blunt teeth in front for biting and flat broad grinding teeth at the back of the mouth to chew the food. Carnivorous animals have pointed teeth called canines. They use these to tear flesh. And rodents are the animals, they use their front teeth to bite and gnaw at their food. They nibble grains, nuts and fruits. Lizards and frogs use their sticky tongue to catch their prey. So here we have seen different animals, they live and found in the water, air, land and even on the snowy areas, in the deep oceans also. Animals are vary greatly in size and shape. Animals also vary in their body structure and their habitat. So let's recap about this, that in spite of all these variations, animal has three basic functions, that is breathing, feeding and movement. Animals, they need energy, and they, all living things need energy to keep them alive, and they are getting energy from each other. So like this, they are maintaining the balance in environment. And according to feeding habits, they are divided into three categories, herbivore, carnivore and omnivore. Herbivore, which eat plants and animals. They don't eat animals, they eat only plants such as cow, buffalo, goat, sheep, deer, zebra and rabbit. Carnivores are the animals, those which eat other animals. They eat flesh such as lion, tiger, cheetah and cat. Omnivores are those animals which eat both plants and animals such as human, bear,